Hi, good morning. This is Jeff with Agent 509. Happy Tuesday, the end of July. Come on, summer, stick with us. Hey, real quick, just a couple things I want to talk to you guys about. And today's topic that I want to talk to you about is this idea of market slowdown. It's been, I believe, really exaggerated in the market. And let me tell you how we are experiencing that. So most of our buyers, let me give you from the buyer's perspective, because our clients that we work with, a lot of times they are extremely stressed because they're looking for that house that fits what they're looking for. So some of their qualifications may be, I got to find the home within the mortgage payment that I want because I'm pre-qualified for, let's say, $400,000. So I'm looking for the best home in the neighborhood or area that I want to be in. And so when you have a limited supply, it makes it even harder to find the home they're looking for. So a lot of times when we would get people would be saying that, hey, real estate's really hot. Well, you know, that's a term that is very loose end because this isn't 09, 010, 011. And people's perspectives really goes back to those times when things just sat on the market. Because in those times in 09, 010, 011, 012, I would have buyers that we worked with that would actually still come in underbid for something that was literally priced at prices that you couldn't even build it for, yet they still underbid it. And so that was more of our investor pool, or maybe even a first time. But I think, because this is really driven by like social movements, okay? So our buyers that we are working with really are looking for a particular home that they're wanting in the correct area with the right floor plan. And also, does that home that they're looking for have the updates that they're looking for so they don't have to go in and spend a bunch of money on top of their mortgage payment every month to make repairs or to make improvements? So if you have an asset out there and you're a seller, what the advice that we would allow you, or the advice that we would give you is, you know, the term market ready is really important because things like deferred maintenance, roof, paint, windows, landscape, you know, carpet, interior things that you can look at. Take an assessment of your home and look at where you're at. Because if those things are very, let's say if they're at an extreme of, you know, operation, they actually need the repair. If they need the repair, the buyers that are coming in today are also looking at that going, well, if I buy that, then I got to have the money to do this. And so it's really, really important as you're a seller. And when we hear these shots go across the bow, which, you know, anytime there's that, whether it's a hot market or if it's a market that is experiencing more inventory, more choices for buyers, you know, the news picks it up. And so the news actually is a lot of exaggeration, because really what it means is a buyer today now can go out and now they're not competing with two or three offers potentially. They still might be though, because it really depends if there's multiple people looking for that specific home in that price range, you know, in with the right, you know, qualities of market readiness. So we're still seeing it. We're still see multiple offers on stuff, but it really depends on the particular piece. For example, we had a piece of property we were dealing with up north, and it had multiple offers on it. And we were involved in, and this was just a vacant piece of land. And so it's really, really, when you hear these news things come across, I'm more like, okay, it really depends on the situation, and it's situational because property is unique. And, you know, the neighborhoods are unique. Let's just take a home. Neighborhoods, floor plan, age of the home. What's the quality indices of it? Am I going to have to put a bunch of money into it? And also the price. Price is very relative because, you know, in a market that's escalating, it's really easy to get your price. But in a market that has more competition, then at that point, it's about what's the best choice of the homes on the market. Because really, consumption doesn't go down much. It's just the inflation of the prices is what's changed. Our consumption, we have a lot of people moving into, you could say Washington State in general, Washington State, Idaho, Oregon, you know, Utah, those are the states that are taking influx in, you know, is the Northwest, the Pacific Northwest in general. So, you know, we're in very good shape, but we still see homes out there, and it's not to basically talk those down, but because there's certain situations sellers are in, but it's where we fit in. You know, at Agent 509, what we really do is get involved with our sellers in understanding their property, understanding their situation, working with experts to understand what should be done to that property, and then implementing those by taking action. And so, and we carry that all the way through from the beginning all the way to the end of closing. And so it's a dialogue. It's a really whiteboard discussion on what we should be doing. But I think it's really important, because if you own a home right now, congratulations. I mean, that is a huge asset that's had great appreciation. And if you're looking to get out of the market because you're maybe moving or you're stepping up, you know, don't be afraid of hearing these noises that you hear. Maybe take an assessment or give us a call. We'll look at it. We'll give you our honest assessment. We've got two this week that we're going to be giving an assessment on. We already met them. Now we're going to be sitting down and giving our assessment. So it's like that. It's a real discussion on what we should be doing. And it's not, don't worry about what the media says or anything like that. Look, we live in the area where everybody wants to move. You know, the Pacific Northwest is the best place. This isn't the East Coast. This isn't the Midwest. This is the Pacific Northwest. So, you know, we're not tied. We're tied to the national market, but also understand that there's a limitation for what people can afford in these markets, as there always will be, because with interest rates climbing up a little higher, people can afford. That means their payments are going to be higher for a lower price point. And so it's a real matrix per se. And I think it needs to be discussed, because if you can understand that matrix and understand the elements of it, not truly like crystal clear, but understand that it's not a speculative thing. There's real demand for homes. We have people who want homes today. They just can't find the right home that they want. And that is not driven by, you know, a fear of anything. It's more of like, we're just waiting for that right house. So anyways, want to talk to you about that today. And if you're open for discussion, send us your comments or give us a call. We're here. We're no experts at this. We just work very hard. And our experience has shown this, of going through the last, which you say 2007, 2008, and going through that. Back then, people were telling me it was overpriced, even at 09 and 010 prices. And look where that is today. So I don't think, just because somebody has money in their pocket, that doesn't mean they're an expert. Understand, people want a place to live. They want to be in these beautiful communities that we are part of. And what a wonderful thing. You know, we call it, you know, the jokingly thing is that, you know, we're the home of lucky, Agent 509. That's our little tagline. But we really are. And feel blessed that if you own real estate, take pride in it, you know, clean it up, keep that deferred maintenance going, you know, work on those elements. Paint is amazing. We've got a wonderful painter that we work with. If you want his name or his company's name, we're willing to give that to you. You know, refresh the doors, get the lights all tuned up, clean the landscape, clean the borders, mow the lawn, you know, weed it. All those little things really add to the elements of what people are looking for today. So anyways, hey, that's our market ready tip. And thank you very much. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. If you need any questions in real estate, give us a call. We're working today. Skip, Debbie, Michaela, we're all here to help you. All right. So thank you very much. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye.